Assalamualaikum viewers, welcome to my channel Nikki's Cookbook. Today's recipe is a healthy winter halwa. Now this halwa will keep your body warm and it will give you a very high content of calcium and it will provide you with energy and you know the strength that your bones need. And this is a very healthy halwa that you can have during the winters and keep yourself active, and you are going to see a difference within your body if you just consume it for 3 days, 3 teaspoons, 3 days. Now for this we have taken 3 fistful of makhanas, that is also known as lotus seeds, and lotus seeds are a high source of calcium, magnesium, zinc, very good for people with hypertension and diabetes. And into this we will add 10 to 15 almonds. Now almonds also have got lots of health benefits and it has got even anti-aging properties, and so does makhana. And then you're just going to dry roast them. It starts smelling like a popcorn, you know, after 1-2 minutes of dry roasting it, and the almonds should also become a little brown in color. And then we are going to remove it into a separate vessel. Now once you have dry roasted them, the lotus seeds should become a little crispy, so that once you just crush them in your palms, it should become powdery. So this is an indication that your makhanas are well roasted. Now for this recipe, we also need some jaggery. Now we are going to take 2.5 cups of water. Into this we will add 1 cup of organic jaggery. Now jaggery itself has got many health benefits. It is very good for anemia. It's a blood purifier. It detoxes your liver. And again, it is a winter food because it keeps your body warm. So you should have jaggery instead of sugar during the winters. Now once you have just melted the jaggery in the water, you're just going to strain it so that if there are any impurities in the jaggery, it is strained and it is filtered out. Now we are just going to grind the fox nuts and the almonds. And while grinding, we're just going to add 1 inch of dry ginger. Now this is also very excellent for the winters and very good for cough and cold, and 2 cardamoms. Dry grind them into a powder. Now into a vessel, we are going to add 1/4 cup of wheat flour and then just dry roast it till it becomes a little aromatic. And then once you see that the wheat flour has become a little brown, to this we will add 1 tablespoon of gram flour and 1 tablespoon of semolina, that is rava. And then again dry roast it till it becomes a little brown. And then into this we will add 1/4 cup of clarified butter, that is ghee. Ghee is a rich source of vitamin K that is also very much essential in the absorption of calcium. So this also takes care of your bone health, and ghee will also keep your body warm during the winters. Now you're just going to roast them with the ghee again till it becomes a little fragrant. And then into this we will add the ground powder that we had made out of the lotus seeds and the almonds, the powder. And then again cook it till it becomes a little brownish and a little powdery and a little crumbly. Now at this point of time the vessel is too hot, so you're just supposed to put off the vessel, and then into this we will add the prepared jaggery water. So we're going to put off the vessel so that it just doesn't bubble up, and it is quite dangerous when you're adding liquid into this. You can see the texture, it has become a little powdery and it has become a little crumbly with the clarified butter that we have added. Put off the flame and then gradually add the jaggery water. Now, once you've added the jaggery water, you can put on the flame and then again start cooking it. You have to roast it and keep roasting it till, you know, the halwa, it starts releasing the ghee that we have added into it. It should become a little oily. So now we need to cook it for at least 10 minutes or so on a medium high flame. At no point of time it should get burnt. Now this is a very nice and a very flavorful halwa that we are preparing here. It is full of health benefits and everybody in the house can have it, whether you're a young person, whether you're an old person, whether you're a child. Anybody in the house can, you know, just relish this halwa. Keep it covered for some time and then again once it starts bubbling, you just need to dry roast it. And roasting is the only process that you have to do now, and then your delicious and a very healthy dessert or snack will be ready in no time at all. Relish this during the winters and, you know, relish the benefits from this halwa, and you can actually see difference in your body once you start eating this. You will feel a little more, you know, strong. You will have strong bones, you will have a strong body, and your blood will also get purified because of the jaggery and the various ingredients that are there in this halwa. So please do try it, and please do reap the benefits of this recipe. And I hope you like my recipe. If you want such more recipes, you know, please do subscribe to my channel and comment as to how did you like my recipe. And stay connected, and until next time, goodbye.